So narrow. Come on, go. Almost sub one. This is the pace I need. It would be enough. Okay. Fine. Not optimal, but I got through. Okay, that was difficult, but I saved it. Come on, it's fast. Bit wide, but no bounce. Very good. Yes, let's go. Come on. Please. Yes, almost a 258. Okay. Done for now here. Half an hour ago, I didn't think I would get a sub 3. No. Okay, nice and sharp. This is it. Yeah, by a lot. Really nice. 105.57. The last lap of the ghost was very good. Yeah, 136, high 136. But I can't do more. And thank you for another 200 bits. Yeah, come on. Yes. Whew. Feels like a Formula One track. The tunnel like Monte Carlo. The walls everywhere, typical for a city track. There's no way I can get a 135. As you can see, the track doesn't offer much to cut. So it is a good time and already time to move on. The last track I want to play now. I mean, it's not as intense in terms of the driving, but it's just long and visually tedious. Wow. This is slower if it happens. This must be it, come on! Yes! Whoa, that grind. I'm quite happy about this time. Very nice. 218.91. Short rest for the hands. Thank you, The Glitch, for 100 bits. That's good. The heck? That line. There we go. 151.07. Game on. I wanted the 150 though. Lab 2 was bad. The 37. One of the few flaws I saw while rating exploring was a bumpy spot at the end of the ramp, and that makes grinding it coming off the ramp very, very difficult. And then they needed to be ruling what is non-shortcut. So now we jump off very early on the first mushroom. And of course that didn't go into my rating. I just drove it the intended way. Come on, one more. Yes! Yes! Oh, what a success! Okay. It's alright that I didn't get a 213. I beat this track! The best jump. Oh, come on, no. Need a good one, come on. Yes, nice last lap, wow. All right, that's a good time to stop.